Remember a child's place is what I often heard while asking about the things that no adolescent could imagine. Trying on the pants of a man that I had not yet become, hands too small to button the buds my father often fastened. While speaking on his dreams and ambitions, although I could never understand, there was comfort that I listened with mention to be better than him. Yeah. Be a better man in a world of negligence, pedophilic meddling. Son, don't trust your reverend. When they settle in for settlements, lock your door, shut your windows, don't let the devil in. The media graffiti up with relishments, money, cars, and clothes, I suppose what successful is. They say sow your oats, it's natural to experiment, but don't suck and fuck and run amok, be celibate. Only 14 when I first cut, I wasn't her first, I had to strap up and thank God for them condoms that my papa gave. Cause a convo by birds and bees wouldn't save me from a child I couldn't shoulder. Pushing in a stroller down the streets of 3OB while all my homies asked to hold him. Proceed to play ball when he cried they can't console him. I truly wasn't ready for kids, that's what he told me. I had a rich dad, poor dad. I had a rich dad, poor dad.